giant troll's head. After slaying the troll, you've obtained his decapitated head. Wow. Why would we even want that?
Such menial tasks.
Oh, yeah, maybe not.
Right, you are.
Oops.
All right. No problem at all.
I wonder what are these things coming up out of the ground. Troll head. Okay. See if I can identify this. I cannot identify it with lore. So, what's the spell then? Heart of the Mountain. During a skirmish between a powerful water elemental and a powerful earth elemental, a tiny fragment of the latter broke off. An orc fleeing the site of the battle snatched the fragment up as she ran. This she gave to her tribe's shaman, who immediately recognized its power and fashioned it into an amulet. So two elementals and this orc just grabbed this fragment. The Heart of the Mountain is of particular use to those who do the ghost dance. Such folk dwell at least partly in the realm of the spirits. The amulet forges a stronger connection twixt them and the earth, lending its wearer strength in the face of physical adversity. Oh, usable only by shaman. Plus 2 armor class. Summon spirits gain plus 10 hit points. That's unfortunate. I don't think there's any shaman characters you can recruit in this game. I mean, in Siege of Dragonspear there was one. But I guess this is only of use if your character is a shaman. And yeah. I'm not, so. Still interesting. Something to sell. See if there's any more. Come on. One more try. Alright, never mind. Haste wore off. Thanks, Imoin. Haste wore off. Is she gonna level up at some point? We really need to get these. It's getting kinda close, yeah. We need to get these points up. Is hiding in shadows and moving silently. We need to get all the way up as much as possible. Detect illusion is 0. It's no good. She's behind the group.
Ready and willing.
I know she's level 13 with the rest. Well. Yeah, right, because multi-class, that's why. So I was thinking maybe just invis her since she can't do it. And that would be if I can find that spell. I know she has it. That's bark skin, which I never use. But I should. Here it is. I didn't think it was that far in.
Something up?
So she can go like that.
You can count on me.
Can't climb on that. Oh, there's something over there, glowing red. Let's catch up.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
What's this effect on him? Protected from magical energy, I guess? Or one of them.
This way, then?
There's an apparition. Oh, we can't go that way. Oh. On a dais, there is a blood-encrusted altar to some disgusting eight-legged beast. There is a taint of malevolent power in the air. There is a single word written in blood on the altar, sacrifice. Most likely, the altar is a place where trolls sacrifice to their gods in an effort to receive blessings of some sort. Okay, so we put the troll head there.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
Actually...
What?
I didn't expect we'd use it so soon, but...
Swords! Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
The apparition says this... Oops, sorry guys. This place is a momentary relapse. It has little to do with the testing. That you found your way here at all is interesting. We shall see how this affects your final evaluation. You are to proceed to judgment when ready. I would like to further explore this area first. There is something odd about the altar. It shall be as you say. I shall be here when you are prepared. Alright, nothing in there. We put the troll head. Oh, can we get this? When the head is placed on the altar, the room rumbles and the head disappears. A gruff voice speaks a word in a guttural language and an item appears on the altar. And the head's gone. It has been consumed. Alright, what do we have? Some kind of club. Well,
jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Huh. Bone club plus two plus three versus undead. This vicious club was created hundreds of years ago, reportedly by a shaman on a quest for revenge. His family had fallen to undead, and so personal was his rage that he amputated his own leg, using the femur for the body of the weapon. Magical runes empower it, though it is likely the sheer force of the shaman's hatred would have served on its own. Wow. Chop off your own leg, that's something. So it's 1d6 plus 2 and then plus 3 versus undead. And the Thaco changes from plus 2, everyone else, to plus 3 versus undead. Not usable by mage. Well, anyone else can use. So even Imoen could use this. She's not proficient, though. No. Alright. And she's got better stuff. She's got this stuff. Kundane and Jade Fang. So I'm gonna put this in the bag of holding. Good. Alright. Now we may proceed.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I am prepared to move the judgment. Steel yourself. We go. What is this? Apparition. Where are we now?
Gotcha.
And now comes judgment. Have your thoughts been focused by your ordeal? Have you gained clarity? Who can say? It has been quite some time since the process has been refined. Really, I do not think you are intended to survive. But I will fulfill my purpose as best as I can, and use your own words to judge your fate. Your will is satisfactory. You have passed what test I had to offer. This session is now done. You are free. Okay, just let us loot whatever's over there. I have encountered some kind of arbiter in the asylum maze. Alright, I was free to continue after passing his judgment. Perhaps out of this madhouse once and for all? Yes. And we level... Imowen leveling up, thank you! That's what I wanted. Oh, just 9 gold. Oh, there's stairs here. Well, he's gone, I guess.
Stand back for justice!
He is indeed gone. So who? Just Imowen. Okay. Oh, and I got another journal entry. Yeah, I don't know what was updated. But. No one else has a level up, I'm just checking. Okay. Alright, now we must increase this stuff. No more proficiencies. Oh, this isn't a thief level though. I can't increase any of this stuff. Okay, level 1, additional level 7 spell. I mean, 1 7th level spell. 1 hit point gained. That'll save her. Okay. Oh. That's why. She's a thief level 7, but a mage level 14. Oh, is she no longer increasing? She's a human. Right, so she's dual class instead of multi-class, so she's not going to get any more thief levels, I think. Yeah, it's stinky. Because these scores are no good. I mean, pickpockets, I don't care, but... Move silently, hide in shadows, detect illusion. That's abysmal. Alright. Alright, well that's disappointing. It looks like, I don't know if there's a way to give her more thief levels. Oh my, I'm on Minsk. Alright, so she can summon Ginny. That's what she can do. I dream of Ginny. Okay.
Minsk and Boo stand ready. The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
See, I want to keep Imowen, but we already have 2 mages. And we need a good thief. Unless I'm going to bring in Jan Jansen and another thief. I'd rather have another, you know, strong guy. So I'm not sure. I have to think about this.
Ah, there you are. I see that you've weathered the storms of this place with reasonable pluck and health. It does me good to see you alive.
Huh. This is the guy from the ship, right? The guy who brought us here on the boat? I'm trying to... I think it's him. Hold on one second. His name's Saemon. S-A-E, right? Yeah. And let's make sure you are who I think. Slippery smuggler with a sharp wit and cutting mind. Saemon will say to Brynlon that yeah, it's him. Okay. So I face treachery at every turn. Tell me why I shouldn't kill you. Such hostility, and I wager is well earned. It is, however, misdirected. I do not wish to be your enemy here. Irenicus pushes ever forward, though I cannot see how I will profit. The blade he gave me is hardly compensation. Better that this place were free for the looting. Ugh, what if we kill you and take that blade? I offer advice to foster a trust, and you may determine the value as you wish. It is simple enough for the moment, and will save you in the long run. Make your words count. They will determine your lifespan. I love it. Yeah, make your words count. They will determine your lifespan. Irenicus is a power indeed. I have seen no chips in his armor of spells. You would need an army to face him, and I suggest that there is one to be had. The inmates of this place are a resource to be tapped. Release them, and their anger and frustrations will strike at Irenicus. That is my suggestion, and I leave the workings of it to you. Upstairs, your army awaits. Use it, or you will perish. Okay, I had that drop the desktop error again. Okay, use it, or you'll perish. Viconia says, I am... Okay, sorry about that. Really annoying how this happens, and now it happens twice sometimes. It'll go, boot me out, boot me out. It really just kind of minimizes me to desktop. I am loath to listen too closely to the words of the human, but his advice may be wise. Let us at least see if these mad wizards can be released and harnessed. So my journal says, my divine soul has been taken from me as it was from Imowen. We have been deposited in yet another dungeon. We must find a way to escape. That's old news. Oh, it's a done quest. I've escaped the labyrinth. Now I must confront Irenicus. I may be able to enlist the help of the other inmates, too. I'm sure every one of them has a score to settle with this mad mage. Two exits.
See battle bo, run bo, run!
So we have to go upstairs. It looks. Before we go in here. Well, I'm not going in the central room.
Time to move? Nice. Good to go.
Let's see if there's traps around. So, I mean, maybe with Imowen I can find some... something that will boost her skills. I'd like to keep using her as a thief. That's warded. A portal. Oh, that's not even a door. Okay. We've got a garnet gem, some bolts, 334 gold. It's getting loud over here.
Now you see me, now you don't.
No one in there, I hope. Boots me out again. Okay, various ammo. Stack those up. What's this? Okay. That works. Just in case there's something hidden around here. Yeah, I don't want this. I want a rogue with some levels. That was loud. Till it fails. I don't know if we're supposed
right,
to be going in here or not. Like, is he in here? Yeah, no, we failed. So these are just regular bullets. These are darts of wounding. Arrow of the spelling. Arrow plus one. Bolt plus one? Yeah. Now we're full again. Regular bullets, okay. Alright.
Alright.
Make way, villainy.
Oh, it looks weird.
Every hamster butt kicking for goodness!
See his little outline. Okay, I don't know if he's would be in there.
Yep. All right. see me, now you don't.
Oh, he's right there.
Bodhi has disappointed me by letting you live, but the results are the same in the end. You should have fled when you had the chance to do so.
Oh, we're just gonna die now, because we need help. You were a fool to think you could attack me without help. I know you inside and out. I've taken your very soul. I've no use for the rest of you. What? Okay. Well, there's our answer. Wait. Did I not save? How's that possible? Yeah, we're back here, okay.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I didn't even save before going through that door. Alright. I'll be back, guys. I'm going to send MO1 around and grab all this stuff again, and we'll continue there. And we're not going in there, obviously. Okay. Got all the stuff back, and we're ready to go. This is where we came from. This is an exit, but I don't know if I tried this. I tried it off screen. I don't know if I tried it on screen. It's warded against spells and stuff. It's a magically warded lock, so we can only go this way. Can't go in there because you'd pretty much instantly die.
Your chattering's starting to wear on me nerves.
What? What are you doing here? You should be in your cells with the rest of the wackos. Lonk the Sane takes care of you, but you had better show respect. Everyone gets locked down tonight. Too many people getting agitated. It always happens when the boss experiments. Makes them angry, I guess. Makes them angry, does it? What would happen if they got loose? You're one of them. What would you do? Individually, they can be bullied around, but all together, they get too excited to control. Well, I better just go to my cell then. Give me the keys and I'll leave you be. There ain't but one key and you ain't getting it. Now get to your cell before I get angry. More tests for you if I get angry. Alright, I'll go. That's a good girl. Cookies if you're good. Cookies. I get cookies? Oh, we have a thing in there.
Stand back for justice!
Anything else to say?
Fine.
What do you want now? I've told you get back in your cell. Don't make me restrain you. I don't usually like to do that. Alright, I'll go. Cookies, yes. Does he attack if we go in here?
See, Battle Bow! Run, Bo, run!
Try to restrain us. Right, we wanted this rogue stone before. And we were interrupted before we could get it. I thought this table as well. Alright, never mind then. Nothing here. Oh, we've never been in there. Where's that go? It looks like stairs down, but doesn't seem to lead anywhere. Or maybe it just goes right into that room. That might be. Because this room, yeah, it looks like this room is situated lower than these. You can do the honors.
All right, all right.
Oh.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
All right, we're just going to send her around.
Butt kicking for goodness.
No problem at all.
Alright, so we should get this guy to release them. Looks like I had an option to pay him off or something.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
What would it be worth to get you to release them all? Worth to me? How much is the life going for these days? That new director, Irenicus, would have me quartered in his experiments. He's done it before. Don't die at my hand. Okay, you only follow him out of fear. I'll destroy him with the help of the inmates. A few 200 gold to help me. 2,000 gold. You only follow him out of fear. I'll destroy him with the help of the inmates. You think you could? Hmm. That's a new way to look at it. I don't like him much, and he's never been less than rude to me. You know, I really preferred Wanev as director. It was a shame what Irenicus did to him. I will help you, I think. You may do as you wish with the inmates. I'll be back when this mess is cleared up. Does that mean they're unlocked? Oh, now we're in here.
Tonight I'm someone free? What face should I wear for this?
You will wear what face TX orders. Today he rules all!
Oh, brother.
Silence yourself, diminutive one. Do you not hear the howling? Around on all sides they are.
And this is where I know this name from, Dradil of Tethir. Oh, he was in the Tales of the Sword Coast expansion, specifically the island with the werewolves and wolfwares and stuff. And he had a book that we found. What was it called? Hold on 1 second. I'm gonna find it. So I read these books as like separate videos. For those who don't know, and there's a Baldur's Gate one. And it's a really long title. Something about the recipes and ruminations of one Dradil of Tethir. Right? Found in Dradil's cabin on the Isle of Balderon. So yeah, he was a mage we met who was holed up against the werewolves and whatever else. So, interesting to see him come back.
You will regret the day you cross the will of Teax. My conquest of all is not something to be mocked.
Is that the rule of all you survey or beyond? What are those that walk inside and around and through that stand where you stand now?
Alright, she's the one who sees things in other dimensions.
None stand where Teax stands, lest he walk atop them.
As I see you do now, and beneath others, do you not see? See them inside and behind and beyond?
No. You speak too much of what can be seen. I wish to see only my pretties again. I won't look too far, I promise.
Who's his pretties?
Ah! TX is surrounded by fools and madmen! Who is to blame for this outrage? Whom shall TX smite?
Why, there is only one man that stands between you and your rule, Irenicus.
Irenicus? Oh, I took his face once. His punishment was...
To look at him is to see too far. I cannot look to him.
He is called to all the plains. None walk where he does, though they see him not.
I would prefer to face the dogs of fire themselves. This Irenicus is surely a tool of the Gibbering Twelve.
A tool of the Gibbering Twelve.
He did this. He did this. We must find him. He is the cause. He is the one that brings the tests here.
So Wanev is one of the old directors. And he's made that laugh again, like, what's his name? Scooby-Doo.
I will not rest until his head is mine, and mine, and mine alone.
Yes, yes, now would you crazies please just get downstairs? No, he has tortured a lot of you. Aid yourselves and help me defeat him.
TX shall face him alone. TX judges you not worthy of helping him, though you may watch if you wish.
Okay. I'm guessing we end dialogue and we immediately teleported there. Mm-hmm.
What is this? You have released all of my test subjects? How wonderfully mad of you. I did not expect this in the least, so dangerously risky it is.